Hello everyone, welcome back. I hope you're all doing well. In this video we're gonna talk about another Romanian person. I made some videos about historical Romanian persons before, like very great thing, but still many people don't know him. Well, let's start. Nicolae Paulescu was born on October 30, 1869 in Bucharest, United Principalities of Moldavia and Wallachia. He was a very skilled guy, even early in his childhood. He could speak different languages like ancient Greek, French, Latin. After he graduated, he went back to his home country, to Romania, and he stayed there until he died. Well, now, what made him so popular, Paulescu? What is he famous for? Discoverer or inventor of insulin. Yeah, there are millions of people around the world that have diabetes, but I'm sure many don't know who the inventor of insulin is. It was this guy. Medicine against diabetes before World War I. He first tested it on dogs and animals. When World War I started, he was sent to the army, but after the war ended, he, of course, resumed his studies on medicine that could combat diabetes, and he realized or recognized that the dogs of animals he gave the medicine. Medicine, whatever you want to call that, is up to you. That the blood sugar went down. I mean, with a diabetic dog, diabetic animals. whether your views about him change regarding that is up to you, but there are many people in history who had controversial views about certain ethnic groups. I personally bye.